Sometimes it's the farmers, sometimes it's the storks. You can never be too sure.
I was actually just talking with one of the gentlemen backstage, and he said this performance is also done, and primarily it's done now, as I said, to emulate the battle between the two, but it's done to, as a ritual, to promote good harvest as well. So it's done pre-harvest season to promote good harvest, and of course to catch as many birds as you can. We have one wonderful performance left for you. And before we do, I would like to thank everybody that participated tonight, and most specifically, one of the gentlemen who really puts it all together, who is an absolute, he's one of the bright spots on board this ship. I'm sure you know him by now, and if you don't, you're about to. Please welcome to the stage from our beverage department, Walter.
Thank you.